Good morning, everybody. It's another bright, sunny day. And also, this is what we've got today. Got our new coal wagon. Going to take it down to Bryson. Most of this is the bridge stuff. The first few are the sawmill, as usual. Bryson lumber, Apache hardwoods. So I think we'll grab this one first. This has got virtually no water in it once again. Do we have actually cached a part of the engine? I'm getting annoyed with this engine now. Finances. 8-3. And the answer is no. Well, we're going to have to suck it in and actually just use it. First mistake of the day. We try for real this time. Oh, was it already unlocked? No. Oh. What's wrong with it? Brake is fine. Well, that's weird. It's moving now, though. It's not so freewheeling, is it? Doesn't bode well for our day. Really struggling, isn't it? So, was that the reason why it's by itself? Worried now. Just a teeny wee worried. Alright, we'll get water straight away. Or shall we? Yes. With this, that's 100%. Okie dokie, would you mind filling it with water? Good. Good. I have a feeling we're turning this down by itself. So we're going back. Okay, should we just start this one off then? Right, you. Ela and Bryson, copy over. You gotta do this quick. How's your water and 5541? That's fine. How are you doing it quicker than I was able to do it? Right, you go, everyone. Go on, quickly. Yeah, woo woo woo. You're going back, right? You are. Makes life a lot easier when you do that. So this is our corporate colour for now, on this blue. Orders forward 25 now. You've got to hurry up. Or should I say, you've got to hurry up. Come on. Oh, quick. I think you're going to have to... Yeah, woo-woo, because you're going to have to take the other main delivery as well. Okay, let's take a look where the other trains are now. So that one's halfway down. We click on it. See, we can't see its water, can we? It's frustrating. I wish we could. So those two are for Ela. Ooh. Yep. Okay, that one's dealing at Bryson now. Nearly at Bryson. Any more, just in case. Right, you. Road, forward. I'll let you go 35. If you... Oh, right, I've got to stop you for water, haven't I? Very, very close now. Oh well, I was shot. Still have a shot. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. Back round you go. You are there. So we're going to have to do the swapper route. We'll do it here. Right, if I put you over, that should free up the signal for... Come on, give me a break. What I'll do, come around behind, then we can push it back into its new home, which is behind there. I say new home, but it's going to deplete it rather quickly, I imagine. Oh, that one's got to go back. That was unexpected. I presume the other train's coming in. Right, we really need to set that other train off. Presume you've stopped being watered now. Yeah. As it starts to get replenished now. No, not really, no. So we're going to grab this one, take it back. I'm right in thinking, is this one right? Yes. Good. Really, I'd like to get this one to Ela before the other one gets there. So this has to set off before the passenger train. Right, so once you've gone past, we can set the other one off. Are you done now? Yeah. I think a little bit close, so then we can start it off. This is heavier than that one, so it should go slower than that one. Yeah, we just have to keep an eye on it. So this is the last bridge delivery, I believe. And once we return all of it, the bridge, the day after that, the bridge will be opened. I want that one to go down that way. That should do it. If I leave it there, that one will come down in. This one will have to wait. The other train will come down here and we'll have to wait for this one as well. Tempting to start looking at maybe we should wait for the Atlantic. Oh, you got it first. It's not at all what I wanted to happen. You can get going. The other one's coming around the corner, so we should have enough time for the passenger train gets here. There it is. I'd like you to stop. Good, so that is this one, I thought so. Go enjoy yourself. Either house. Everything else is there is the bridge, right? No, it's not. Okay. So although this is our most powerful engine, I believe, it's only useful when it's not being pulling lots of stuff, because it's got 81% water. But since we try and get to pull our things, then it cries, basically. Can't do it. Don't want to do it. Bye. I reckon after this delivery, we're going to call that a day for this video, because we're going to continue on the next one. It's an hour already recording time. Doesn't time fly? Oops. Didn't do the break. Doesn't really matter. Right, so we'll just send this off up to there, and then we will call it a day then. Well, the other one's there, so that'll be next video, mostly sort of doing that bit and then bringing whatever stuff back. Oakley, you orders road reverse 30. Well, you got 35. Woo woo woo. Right, yeah, that's where we're going to call it for this one. Next video, we will continue. Anyway, for this one, that's going to be it. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please press the like button. If you see more, please subscribe and press that ding-dong bell button. You know what it does. See you next time. Bye-zy-bye.